is a Chevy, it ain't no pinchy Ford. Well, I got a Mexican hot rod. 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 Keep the stereo bumping. I got all of my cousins piled in the backseat to keep my rear bumper dragging down on Vera Street. Well, I got a Mexican hot rod. Well, I got a Mexican hot rod. Well, I got a Mexican hot rod.
I've been running so long I had to stop and catch my breath. Order up another round while I drinks myself to death. Then I saw a light from up above, this question I would ask: what would my Lord and Savior put inside his glass? Would it be a Christian Brothers with a holy water bag, or a frosty cold Budweiser with a double shot of Jack? Oh, tell me, what would Jesus drink? After half a lifetime of just sitting at this bar, a major disappointment to my mammo and papa, the hardest thing I will admit that everyone was right. If I can't get into heaven, let's drink like hell tonight. Would it be a Christian Brothers with a holy water bag, or a frosty cold Budweiser with a double shot of Jack? Oh, tell me, what would Jesus drink? The miracles you pray for, they ain't always what you get. The miracles I'm living, but the day ain't over yet. Christian Brothers with a holy water bag, or a frosty cold Budweiser with a double shot of Jack? Oh, tell me, what would Jesus drink? Oh, tell me, what would Jesus drink?